Mama, I truly miss coming on your face. Spiky brown, I'll never know your race.
You fucking slut.
Emma, your abusive curse that ruined my life. Should have got those titties with a knife.
You fucking slut.
Emma, every day I hate you more and more. I'm glad I'm fucking with you, deceiving, scatting, cheating, slutty whore. Emma, I remember our first kiss in the rain. Same thing I never want to see that fucking miserable face again.
Fuck you, Emma.
Thank you.
Schmiede?
Was machst du?
Think it's about time you jerk me off.
But precious?
No, but.
Was?
Is getting extremely impatient with you. Master, what's your guess? Now.
Battle.
What you got? We lie!
Reduce your car to a heap of tin.
Action Man!
Grenade. Minus pin.
Action Man!
Punch and stink means nothing to him.
Action Man! Action Man!
Bye-bye, the bleeding left.
Head over heels in love with death.
Remove his balls!
Reduce your car to a piece of tin.
Action Man!
Grenade! My skin.
Action Man!
Punch and stick is nothing to him.
Action Man!
The wrath of the man!
restaurant it was. A vile place of corruptness. Hell on this earth.
We are the Martins. You're wrong, you have your money. We're all fucking gay. We love it in the butthole.
Where's the toast, John? You're getting eight soon.
Fuck you, John. I'm giving you the fucking sack.
I'm just a gay boy. I need some cock up my ass. You got some skinny little chains on, and they're tied on your faggot little ass.
James, just 'cause I'm gay.
Some more dicks to chew on.
Well, I'm gay, didn't you know?
Bye.
Thank you. Right, there's a couple of things you need to know about my mum, Deborah.
Now, she doesn't stop nagging all the time, and if the TV's too loud,
that's a crime.
Now, there's always chocolate on display, but do not worry.
I'll start a diet Monday.
Now, she's got 6 kids. But do not fear.
I'll put one out every year.
Now, listen here, Deborah. You're a special woman, and we love you too.
And there'll never, ever, ever be a Deborah quite like you.
Now, this is the best part of her day.
Mom!
Yes, darling?
Can you help my mom?
Now, she doesn't stop nagging all the time, and if the TV's too loud, that's a crime.
There's always chocolate on display. But don't you worry.
I'll start a diet Monday.
Deborah, we really do love you too.
Never be a Deborah quite like you. Now get back to the kitchen and make me a sandwich.
We'll be right back.
You came in a ship, took my spot, and now I forgot.
Yeah!